Let's talk about simple planes in XYZ space. So far we've talked about the three coordinate planes, the XY plane, the XZ plane, and the YZ plane. But it's also pretty simple to talk about planes that are parallel to any of those planes. So let's look at that. So here I have the YZ plane plotted. Okay, so remember this is the set of points for which x equals 0, right? And it extends in the y and z direction. But instead, what if we want to plot the plane x equals 4? Okay, so now that's just what popped up in green there. So the plane x equals 4, you can see is parallel to the plane x equals 0, and it's just shifted over 4 units. Okay, so once again, what I've just drawn is the plane x equals 4, and what this is the set of all points with an x coordinate of 4 and any y or z coordinate. So points would look like 4 and then any y or z coordinate. Okay, now let's look at one more example as well. Alright, here in light blue, I'm looking at our good friend, the XY plane. Okay, so remember this plane has a formula of z equals 0. Okay, now we can look at planes that are parallel to this one. So for example, let's look at the plane z equals negative 2. Okay, so there it is. It's parallel to the XY plane, just shifted down 2 units. Okay, so if I were to describe this, equation-wise, I would write this is z equals negative 2. That's the equation of the plane. And as far as points go, it can have any x or y coordinate, but any point on that plane is going to have a z coordinate of negative 2. So one common problem type you might see about simple planes would read something like this. Determine the equation of the plane parallel to the xz plane and passing through the point 1, 7, negative 4. So this might sound kind of tricky upon first glance, but if you understand what we've said so far about planes, it's actually not that hard. Okay, so first we need to remember what the XZ plane is. So remember that the XZ plane has a Y coordinate of 0. Okay, that's how it's defined. On the XZ plane, all points have a Y coordinate of 0. Okay, so that's a really important fact here. Okay, so on the XZ plane, all points have Y coordinate of 0. Or we can just write the equation of the plane, Y equals 0. So then any plane parallel to the XZ plane is going to have an equation y equals something. Okay, so any plane parallel to the XZ plane will have the equation y equals a. Okay, so then we know that we want our plane to pass through 1, 7, negative 4. So then our plane must be the plane y equals 7, right? It has to be y equals something, and we want it to pass through 1, 7, negative 4. So then the only choice then is that our plane is y equals 7. Okay, but let's just check that on our graph. Okay, so here I've plotted the point A, which is the point 1, 7, negative 4. And what we want is we want the plane that's going to pass through there and be parallel to the XZ plane. So once again, here's the XZ plane in orange. Okay. Now if I graph our answer, which is the plane Y equals 7, which is in green there, we see that indeed it does go through point A, and it's parallel to the XZ plane.